What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. I'd like to welcome you guys back to Detroit Become Human. Moving on to the next chapter now. Time to decide. Hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play so far. And if you are, be sure to hit that like button. It helps out a lot. Without any further ado, let's jump into the next chapter.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Maybe I was never really free. Maybe I was only what my master wanted me to be. And now, I need to decide who I really am.
You're lost, just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Well, damn. Okay, well, welcome to Jericho, ladies and gentlemen. There's a lot of things we could check in with. So let's do it. So Lucy's gonna be last. I don't wanna find Lucy too quickly.
I'm not in very good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
Tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
That does seem kind of cruel. I know it's like an object, but it's a representation of a human being. That's the thing. I know that they're not real people, but there has to be a limit, you know what I mean? There's got to be something like that. I feel like doing something like that shows how messed up humanity really is, because that's things they really want to do to real people, but they never have the chance. So an android's the closest thing to a human without being a human, so they get to live out their perverted fantasies. That's definitely Lucy in there. I don't know. That's just my thought. I think it's messed up. That's why if I had my android, I'd be like, I'd try and be friends with it. Free, you know, screw it. Another friend.
Threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Okay, well, so is that, that's a real little boy. Start another fire over here. Get some light in here, dude. It's too dark. Parts. So we gotta make runs to get stuff. There's still one more thing, but that could be at the bottom. Hi. Are they? Oh, they're taking naps. Naps. Start another fire. Pyromaniac. Get some light in here, doggies. Is someone playing with the ball against the wall? Yeah, she is. North.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Damn. Can I not ask anything?
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
I guess she doesn't. Okay. Well, that's that. Can't talk to North anymore. Alright, there's one thing over here. Is that another barrel to light? Oh no.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Markus.
I was glad to meet you, Markus.
Is she shut down? Wow. All right, is there anything else over here we should see? Starting another barrel. Just being thorough. Who's singing? I think that's everything. Let's go see Lucy. This has got to be Lucy.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down. Show me. I'll stop the bleeding.
Thank you.
Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Huh. Okay, well, so what? Am I kind of taking the leadership role?
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay. I'm in.
There we go, we've rallied the troops. We've done 100%. So if I hadn't found... if I haven't found the Let There Be Light, so I like lit up every barrel. If I didn't check the empty crate, I don't think he would have had a plan. So it would have been a bit different, I think. I mean, I still have done 100%. So, anyway, awesome. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for the chapter. Time to decide. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you haven't yet, be sure to like, follow my pages on social media, facebook.com/DanQ8000 for live streams and other content, Twitter, DanQ8000, Instagram, DanQ8K, and Snapchat, DanQ8000. If you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my shop in the description below. If you want to save 10% off your next DX racer, there's a link in the description. Be sure to use the promo code DanQ8000 at checkout. All right, guys, thank you so much again for watching. Take it easy. Have a fantastic day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, no need violent. And hit Q8000. Wait a minute, hold that style. It's dialed Dan. Goddamn, Billy Jack. We still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying. So we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black. What up? And I see them haters try to run with us. They don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard just like the beta players. Grab your respirators. Night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters. Move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do. So tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.